Okay.
Good to know now that we have the motion tracker. Press forward then. Alright. What the hell is this? Hey, Spoopy Games! Hey Alex, what's up? Yeah, you already know. Yeah!
Spoopy Games, Chilbo Smile, Chilbo Smile.
Yes. Spoopy Games. What's going on, Alex? How are you? How's it going? No materials to be removed from the site. Yeah, I gotta have the October alerts. Hope you're doing well though. A little bit of Alien Isolation. I'm doing pretty good, thank you. I'm doing pretty good. But yeah, I'm playing some Alien Isolation. First time playing this game. Have you played this before or no?
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut. Let's resolve this amicably.
Oh, shit. Damn! Threw his ass straight to the wall.
Oh, my God.
Well, that guy's dead. He's pretty dead. Okay. Yeah, it definitely can be Alex. Definitely can be, that's for sure. No, yeah, that guy's no joke. You don't want to fuck with him. What the hell? Why am I in here again? I can't get out. Was it just for me to witness that? Is that the only reason for this vent? I guess so. Alright. I am playing on PC, yeah. Yep. The music in this game makes things... The music in this game makes things seem super exciting. Oh, Maggie, thank you for the bits. Thank you for the 10 bits, Maggie. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. But the music in this game makes shit seem unnecessarily dramatic. Intense, yes, yes. I'm out here just trying to survive, man. There's no need for this music. What you looking at, fam? What you looking at? Look at this guy, dude. Stop looking at me, bro. Get out of here. Fuck that guy, man. Key card required. Oh shit, I just noticed there's a camera dead ass looking at me over here. Hell no. I don't like that. Now what? Find another way inside. Isn't that what I was doing? I like went over here this way. And I like went inside the vent. But that didn't take me anywhere. How are you though, Maggie? Hope you're doing well. Thanks again for those 10 bitties. How do I get out of here? Doesn't seem like a way out, so this doesn't seem like a way out either. Yeah, so like this isn't the right way, right? I don't know what the hell the point of this place is. Just finished homeschool and doing a bit of miniature work? Huh. Miniature work, huh? Interesting, interesting. Dude, seriously, I'm gonna need this music to stop being so extra. There's no reason for that. Come on now. Come on, game. There's no reason for this. Making individual paving stones for an Asian tea shop. That sounds pretty cool. Definitely gonna have to show us some pictures of that when you're done, Maggie. That sounds pretty badass. Okay, so the dots and the thing are like, you know, moving up, you know, people's things that are alive. Let's just go back to where we were. There really is no reason for me to be down here.
Helping you every single step of the way. I wouldn't advise it.
Wouldn't advise what? The fuck is he talking about? What am I missing here, man? Usually something that I'm missing, but I don't know what it is. I need a key card to enter this area, so. Uh-oh. Well, I didn't mean to do that, but Oh shit, what the fuck? Now there are two of them! What the hell? I accidentally hit the window, but I didn't break it, it's fine. Chill out. Yo man, fuck this, dude. Where did that second dude even come from? How do I get out of here, man? Fuck, do I get out of here? Like, seriously. What is that guy doing over there? Yo, I ain't about this, bro. I am not about this. Can we, like, get out of here? How do I leave this place? Cause that's all I want to do. Find another way inside. What's up, though, Loki? How are you, man? I thought that this fucking thing would be the way, but I don't know where... I don't know where this thing is taking me. I'm alright, yeah, I'm alright. There's like no way for me to get out from here, so I don't know. I thought that going up here would... Oh shit, I'm an idiot. That's why, I'm an idiot. That's all. I didn't see this exit. I'm just a fool. My bad, guys. I'm gonna need you to leave me alone, bruh. Bitch! Bitch, bitch, bitch! You ain't touching me, bro! Motherfucker, dude! Get the fuck away from me! Why aren't you fuckers dying, bro? I'm shooting you guys. Oh my god. What the hell, dude? That's terrible, man. Oh, dude, I should have saved after that. So, how the hell am I supposed to avoid those guys? Because clearly shooting them doesn't work. I shot these motherfuckers in the head a couple times and they did not drop. They would not go down, okay? I mean, I suppose, Loki, I suppose if you had to choose one or the other, but like, I'll choose neither. Look at that, pro hacker over here, man. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do this. There's nothing in there. Okay. Okay, but anyway, we're gonna go in here.
Recognize me? Listen to me. We've got
we're
to
about to watch this guy get bashed again.
You're becoming hysterical.
And then after that, we're gonna go
back
and save.
I'm warning you.
Don't have to do all this shit all over again. I like the sound of that. All right, let's go back. Oh, we got a clip. I gotta see what that's about later. But we're gonna go back. I am going to climb up. I'm gonna go save game again. You're looking at me, bro. I appreciate that. There we go. Save. Thank you for the 10 bits, Maggie! Thank you, thank you, thank you! I appreciate the 10 biddies. Thanks so much. Alright guys, here we go again. Now that I know where to go. This is gonna be a little bit... not easier, but... quicker? I guess? Proper word. At first, I didn't realize that I had to go this way. But, avoid detection. There you go. That's why I died last time, because there's just no way you can kill those guys, right? That kind of sucks, to be honest. Apollo's Eye. I have no idea where I'm going, but we're going somewhere. I guess I can go back now that I disabled the camera, right? No need to unnecessarily fight those guys if I don't have to. Dude, I hate how long things take in this game. The elevators and trams and shit, they do this shit on purpose, man. To make you, like, fucking get all, like, make you go crazy. How well do you know your long-haul sex partner? No caption on this one. Wake up from hypersleep with Nutritious Quartz Morning... what? Packed with rolled oats, seeds, and dried fruits. All carefully selected to help you shake off those early morning blues. What's this one say? Cup of Joes. Alright, fuck you. I'm saving. I just realized there's cameras. So maybe I shouldn't go there just yet. Yeah, I'm crouching, Loki. I'm not short. My character's not short, I'm just crouching. That's all. That's all it is. See what we can do here. Oops, not what I wanted to do.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications halted.
Oh, that's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
Find an alternate communications terminal. That's great. Where does this take me? Oh shit, this goes below? Hold on. We're gonna wait on that.
St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland-Yutani bond. You're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
Well, would you look at that?
This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond! We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
Great.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down, and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down, and we need help. Stand off and send help.
Okay. Well, I guess we are... Where's the thing at? Is it down here? I want to save again. Alright. Now we're gonna go on our adventure. Not that we're already not on one, but you know. Gonna go on another one because I'm going to uncharted territory. I don't know where this thing is gonna lead me. But we'll find out. Wait a minute. Oh, this is just the same thing that, this is the same place I was at. Well, that didn't really do much, I guess. But hey, now we're underground. Oh fuck, there's a guy right there. There's a guy right there. I'm gonna need this dude to move. I'm gonna need you to move, buddy. Why is he there, man? Why is he there? Fuck off, dude. Get out of here. Tell the guy you don't like the facility and ask him to take you home. Yeah, if only. Oh my god! Oh shit! That's what I get for not looking. I was reading chat, and then I look up into the game, and the homie is standing right there. Cannot be doing that. I gotta. That's not good. Oh fuck, did he find me? Oh god, he found me. I don't like this. Fuck, he's still chasing me, dude. Why are you chasing me, dog? Don't you got other things to do?
Hello. Is anyone there? If anyone could
stop
hear
it, dude. What the fuck is your problem? Oh my god, I've trapped myself. Get away from me. How did he even see me, dude? I need a vent or some shit to hide in. Please, please, please give me something to hide in. What's up, Dustin? How's it going, dude? I'm currently trying to hide from an android. Oh, I got an achievement, so I guess I hid. I guess I've managed to escape. You're good? Nice. Good to hear, man. No. No, no, no. Alright, fuck that guy, dude. Saving. What can I change here? I don't understand how... Okay, I got it. I guess... Okay, I figured that out. These are weird, man. I'm not used to messing around with this stuff.
Now it's right by medical.
Okay, Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people.
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature.
A creature,
it's
you
a
fool.
Life form,
it's a xenomorph.
An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make.
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
This is Ripley, Loki. It's not Ellen Ripley. It's Amanda
supplies.
Ripley.
We need to treat and pack the
and
injury.
The Torrens?
It's
the radio
Ripley's
is
daughter.
I can't contact Verlaine.
It's not the same Ripley from the
Shit.
Movies.
Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Unauthorized.
Shit.
Damn, I gotta go way over there? Fuck this. Oh my God. Fuck this, man. This sucks. Dude, I keep like running into these guys who are even annoying.
This is Central Communications. Seeks and employees only.
What's up, Fino? Hell yeah, we're saving, dude. I'm saving every chance I get. Alright, where the fuck are we going now? Turn through Seekers and Comms. Escape. That was crazy, man. Fuck that, dude. Where did that thing even come from, dude? What the hell? That's so unfair, man. What? That thing didn't even, like... Huh? That didn't make sense. I mean, I know it came from above, but, like, what? Huh? This is weird. I wasn't even making a whole lot of noise. I don't understand what the hell, how that happened. Was there something on the floor that like I stepped on or what? I don't know how I made so much noise. Hell nah, dude, this game's gonna have me looking up. Oh shit. Not a fan of what's going on right now. God, this is gonna suck. Not that it already hasn't, but. This is some shit right here. God, I'll do that.
Apollo and the Working Joe working together for a safer, better connected Sevastopol.
Would you kindly fuck off, Android, sir? Please.
With Seaton, there's someone behind you, helping you every single step.
It's too quiet, Loki. Is that what it is? see what we can do to help me cover my escape here. I don't want to risk any of that. Let's not fuck with that stuff. Dude, fuck this, bro. Why are these guys... What the hell? You better stop doing that, man. But leave Yoda alone. What? Man, you know what you're doing. Ion torch. I don't have it. Do not have an ion torch. This guy leave, please. God damn it.
We're experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today.
Why is that guy just sitting there, or standing there? Fuck this, man. This sucks.
Standards, please,
Logan.
answer. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. There's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
This is Captain Dallas, logging an initial report from the return leg of our Thetis voyage. When we get back home, I want a meeting with a shipping coordinator. My usual science officer has been replaced. No reason given. The new guy is more than capable, I'm sure, but only getting 2 days' notice for this kind of thing is crazy. I'd just like an explanation. We'll be ready for our load when we get the call. Dallas, Nostromo Captain, signing off.
This sucks, by the way. I had to turn off the air purification to have door access. I swear, dude, these games do this shit on purpose, man. Terrible. Get me out of here. Whew. Man. What the hell? Bitch, where'd you come from?
What?
Exactly, that was me. Going, what? Where'd this guy come from? Motherfucker. I've been looking for you. Shut the fuck up, bro. Take a fucking tool to the face. All right, Fino. Sounds good, dude. Catch you later.
Station serving Seeks and Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Dude, I left before that guy could catch me, dude. Fuck all that.